Well done, second class, how was it?
Yeah, excellent, excellent.
Would you do it again?
Yeah, absolutely, I'll be back next week.
Awesome.
Yeah, awesome. Yeah, feel really good.
So what's the best thing about it?
Oh, just getting my fitness back. So I haven't done anything for 5 years, I'm back into it.
So you've done something like this before, right?
Yeah. We did similar thing, not the same, but similar. So, remember the punches and the kicks and stuff, but it's I'm learning a lot too. So
it's different as well.
Yeah, absolutely.
So a new challenge.
Yes, absolutely.
Awesome. Yeah. And you couldn't find anything else like this in the area?
No, not in this area, no. The gyms up there don't have boxing, proper boxing gear and stuff, so that's the list to come for me. Yep.
So the gear's good. Awesome.
Yep.
So Scotty and Dave.
Yep.
How different was it?
Very different. He's focusing more on the intensity. And of course, because it was my first session, I got paired up with the instructor. So just holding the pads for him was pretty intense. But it was a good experience, and he was checking my technique and stuff, which definitely needed. Pretty rusty after all that time. So
good to have that.
Yeah. Checking up, because perfect practice makes perfect, right? So
awesome. So you're looking forward to the next one.
Yep.
Now you're away for the weekend. We miss you in the weekend.
Yeah.
When are you back?
I'll probably try to come in on Monday.
Monday.
Yep.
All right. I'll slip the note under the door. Your key will be ready.
Okay. Excellent. Thanks,
awesome,
mate.
Thanks.
Yep. See you next week.